Today I'm going to show you how to find your ideal fishing vacation in Alaska. So let's say you're planning a 4 or 5 day trip next summer in Bristol Bay, Kodiak Island, or somewhere in the interior. You're not set on anywhere in particular, but you know you want a remote location. You want to do fly fishing, but you'd also love to combine it with some saltwater fishing for halibut. That's optional, as this trip is mainly about fly fishing, but it would be nice. You want to take home some salmon and halibut for the freezer, but you want to catch rainbow trout and those hard fighting and beautiful Arctic grayling. Great, so the first thing you need to do is head to fishlodges.com. There honestly isn't any other way to do a search like this. You could just search for fishing lodges, Alaska, Bristol Bay, Kodiak Interior, but you'll be spending hours sifting through hundreds of websites and reading through each one of them to see if they have what you're after. Okay, so once at the site, click Lodges here at the top, and you'll see their entire catalog of fishing lodges in the Northwest. Now what we're going to do is set the filters according to exactly what we want, and this will isolate only the lodges that offer that. So first, under Location, I'm going to select Bristol Bay, Kodiak Island, and Alaskan Interior. You can see that the set of lodges has already been reduced, and you can see on the map where they are. So there's Bristol Bay, there's Kodiak Island, and there's a few in the interior as well. Okay, great, let's move down to the fishing section. I'm going to select freshwater and rivers, fly fishing, of course, and also saltwater. Next, we'll select what we want to catch. Graylings, halibut, salmon. We're only interested in kings, silvers, and reds, but I'm just going to select all species for now. And rainbow trout. Finally, we set a 4 or 5 day trip, but I'm also going to open up to 3 or 6 day trips just to expand my available options. I've got a day of flexibility on either end, and this results in 26 fishing lodges that all have what I'm looking for. That's a great short list. For each, I can easily inspect the starting per day price per person, but keep in mind what's included in that price shown here, such as return flight costs from a major airport, meals, equipment, fish processing. It looks like these are all pretty all-inclusive and on level ground, but maybe with some exceptions down here. You'll also want to check out the rating, and especially the number of reviews contributing to that rating. Of course, I might also want to learn more about the lodge by inspecting its full set of details, but we'll cover that in a separate video. Thanks for watching.